So what's up guys, I'm Mesh from TechMesh and today I'm going to show you how you can install the face unlock or face ID in your Xiaomi Redmi Note 4 or Note 4X. So just let me show you that my device is running on MIUI. Just go to settings and then search for about phone. Where are you? About phone. Okay, at the top. And then here as you can see, my device is currently running on MIUI 9.1. And you also need to download and zip folder. I will put its link in the description below. And as you can see, I have already downloaded it. And you need to download it as well. So after downloading the zip file, you also need to have your bootloader unlocked. So just how can you check if your bootloader is locked or unlocked? Just go to settings and then additional settings. And then here you will find the developer option. And from here, as you can see, MI unlock status and this device is unlocked. So if you don't know how you can unlock your device, then I will put a video's link in the I button or in the description below. So don't forget to check that out. And you also need to have TWRP installed on your device. If you don't know how you can do it, I will put it that link on the I button or in the description. So don't forget to check those out first. And then just turn off your device completely. Just press on turn off, and after turning off your device completely, then press the power button and volume up key at the same time until you see the MI logo. And here as you can see that we are in TWRP recovery. So in TWRP recovery, just tap on install and then search for the zip file you have downloaded earlier and then tap on it and then swipe confirm to flash. I have already flashed it, so I will not do it again, but you need to do it. So after flashing it, just tap on back and then tap on back again and then tap on reboot and then tap on system. And now your device will be rebooted to system. Just wait for a bit, it may take a while. Now you can see that our device is completely rebooted. So now just go to settings and then just go to lock screen. Just search for lock screen and password. And here as you can see, just tap on it. And here as you can see, the add face data. It wasn't here before, but now it is here. Just tap on it. And then you just need to put your password and then tap next, and then if you wish to read it, then just pause here and read it, or just tap next. And then you just need to bring your face in front of your camera. Just don't do it like him. He's my friend and our test subject for this video. He volunteered obviously. So and after doing it, then it will say added successfully. Just tap on OK. And now it's time to check how well it works. Just first lock the device by pressing the power button and then press the power button again. Move your face a little bit closer and it works. Let's try again. Just move your face and it works. So that's it guys, that's how you can install the face unlock in your Xiaomi Redmi Note 4 or Note 4X. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you do, then please hit the like button, and if you face any problem, then just let me know that in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.